Four places on the planet that science can't explain. Devil's Caldera Waterfall is formed by two waterfalls. One falls into a cavity while the other one continues downstream normally. Scientists have tried to find out where the water that falls through the cavity goes, but so far they have no clue. Stonehenge is a rock formation built thousands of years ago. But how would they lift each rock if they weighed between 4 and 37 tons? Archaeologists have suggested that they use systems of sleds, wheels, and boats, but they still don't know for sure. Every night for the past 4 decades, bright lights of different colors and shapes appear in the sky over Hess Dalen. Scientists think that they are formed from luminescent particles, resulting from the evaporation of water from a radioactive lake. The boiling river of Amazon has a temperature of around 91 degrees Celsius, but scientists have no clue why it reaches that temperature because there's no active volcanoes to heat the water nearby.